The attack was an almost total failure, and they've revealed to the world that they are the malign influence in the region prepared to do this. So our hope is that there won't be a retaliatory response, and instead the world's focus should shift to Hamas.